I've been here for almost 24 years. In the beginning when I started here, there were not so many different shapes of bottles, so they didn't have to be changed over that much because it's almost the same bottle. But right now we are around 1800 different numbers we produce, so we have to change over very, very often, and that takes time. We were trying to find a machine that could be easy to make the changeover. And maybe we could make the changeover with the operators instead of technicians, and a machine that could be more automated.
Danish skincare manufacturer Dermapharm recently commissioned a revolutionary new kind of adaptive bottling machine. Built by Unilogo, the machine uses B&R automation technology for advanced motion control, track-based product transport, and more.
Yeah, we fell in love in the machine right away and thought, that's the future. It doesn't take up as much space, so it's pretty small. I think the Cleanline it's around 80 square meters, and the old lines, I think they're up around 300 square meters for making the same production.
That's great. Yeah. And in terms of the throughput?
It's 3 to 4 lines, it has the same output. I think in the past, often the changeover time will be around 3 hours, and now we can go down to about 40 minutes. It's just pressing some buttons and then it will shift to the other bottle. So the machine can recognize the bottle or the cap or the dispenser, so it can pick it up and put it in a ACOPOStrak. And there's also 2 small tablets that you can take off and take with you, so you can control everything on the machine from the tablet. If you want, you can also get it on the phone, but then it's very small to see. So it's good when you're sitting in a meeting. Maybe you're sitting in a long meeting, it's difficult to know how is it running, how is everything okay. You can just take up the phone, see the robot is still moving, the light is green. Yeah, it's pretty easy to work with. We put in some bottles, we put in some dispensers, and we have a whistle with the product. And out in the other end comes a bottle that's finished. Some of the other companies who would like to have less stock, we can make smaller batches and make it faster.